What this dude's got in his grip is a water lily, and trust me, what he's gonna do next will blow your mind. He starts by tearing it apart, but hold up, he's actually crafting a collar from it. And there's more to it than just that. The cherry on the top is when he manages to force the flower itself into blooming. Guy's got some low-key magic skills, no doubt.